What you guys, welcome back to the channel. So we've got Chelsea today. Really important stage in the season. Not really doing that well. Drew with Notts Forest last week. But I think Chelsea's season's a bit dead. They're not going to get relegated, not going to get Champions League or anything. So I don't think they've got much to play for really. So I could see us potentially getting a result. But we really do need to start getting results, as there's 8 teams that can go down and it's all still very close. Southampton a bit more adrift at the bottom, but could still turn that around. A lot of teams will always have games in hand on us as well, which isn't good news. But we've been 13th for a long time now, dropped to 14th, West Ham going above us. I want to go for 3-0 to Chelsea today. Not a positive feeling at all, but can't see us winning. Can't see us winning at all.
Yeah.
Beautiful. 1-0. Game's, I don't know if it's over yet. We're on like the 90 plus 7th minute. Waiting to hear the music start. But yeah, 1-0. Beautiful goal. Brilliant goal. I think that means it's over. I think that means that it's over. I think that means that we have won. We have beaten Chelsea. I think Villa beat Forest as well, so that's good. Yeah, if you enjoyed the video, drop a like and subscribe.